Communities in Kauru and Kajuru local government areas of Kaduna State have signed a joint agreement to promote sustainable peace in the area. The agreement, signed in Kafanchan, was facilitated by the Center for Humanitarian Dialogue to deepen peace-building efforts in the area. Executive Chairman of Kajuru Local Government, Kafra Kaino, pledged the Council's commitment to sustainable peace in southern Kaduna. He noted that there was no alternative to peace in view of recent crises in the area, which had turned many into widows, orphans, and homeless.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.